Hey guys, I'm just going to play some Borderlands 2 with you guys. That's what we're going to be doing. Plan on true Volta Hunter mode. If you guys know what Borderlands is, look it up on YouTube or whatever to find out. Probably most of you do play. But we're just playing Borderlands 2 for today.
Great. Another dead Volta Hunter. Handsome Jack is busy.
Got me some food from Maverick.
Thank you. time to get this door open, and we'll hunt ourselves a bully mog. Onward, seeing eye minion! Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything.
We're gonna go to Oasis instead of doing from the beginning. Help you to level up faster and better stuff. Oh, alright. You guys ready? Here comes the video.
A long time ago, there was a big pile of treasure in the desert, and the Volt Hunters found it and killed all the bad guys. The end.
No, that's not how you start a story.
I thought it was pretty good.
And I think you're not getting fed this week. Now, this is how you start a story. Legends speak of Captain Blades, lost treasure of the sands. Of a prize so great that men would turn their sands red in pursuit of it. Of a pirate queen, courageous and deadly, who would stop at nothing to find it. Of a monstrous leviathan. Of the Vault Hunters who journeyed to the desert town of Oasis, not knowing the horrors that would befall them. See, that's how you do it.
Mine was more succinct.
Your life's gonna be succinct, you dirty little orphan.
Welcome to my lovely town of Oasis, stranger. Now, if you could please save me from the filthy sand pirates trying to steal my water!
Sorry about the glare on the TV, guys. This should be fun. Let's see how hard these guys are compared to my level 40.
Thank you. Come
run
back.
Away. Fish. Come on.
Need some better guns. Sorry that I'm dying so much, guys. This guy is just hard to kill. Kicking my butt. Let's see if I can kill him out of a distance.
right.
See if I equipped that grenade. Yes, I did.
Come find me in warm water, yeah?
I am Shade, and you are the coolest person I have ever seen. Please don't go. Please.
Let's bring in some water. It's getting a dry throat.
The townspeople of Oasis think
a better shield.
Sans, you want to talk to Captain Scarlet? She set up and worked.
Where is that? Let's do compare. There we go. That's a lot better. Wow.
You'll need a sand skip to reach her. Use mine. It's the least I can do for the stranger who saved the many living people of my town. Oh, you're so cool.
Yeah, I know I'm cool.
Forcing you to stay in Oasis and hang out with me some more? Darn. Well, my other friends out in the flats might have some Sanskrit parts for you.
You just tried to kill me, man.
Go talk to them.
Just your opportunity trying to kill me.
Step on the flat sands out there. The sand grubs will hear you and eat you, and then you won't be able to hang out with me.
Blow your head off. Yeah, opportunity.
Excuse me, guys. Fun. You'll be leaving me alone.
Oh, my word. A new person has left Oasis to come talk to me. And this person is so handsome, too.
Ugh, that is Mrs. Blavis. Be careful. She is a relentless flirt. I always feel like a piece of meat around her. I gave her a coolant disperser several weeks ago as a gift. Take it!
Could I please be getting surprised with that shake? You are so attractive.
Giant worm.
Why, hello, person. I'm feeling very good today and not dead from thirst. How are you?
You met Lionel. How are you, Lionel?
Not dead of thirst. Ha ha ha.
Oh, tell me about it. How is your family?
Well, they.
That is a great story, Lionel. Friend, I believe he has an engine capacitor stashed somewhere nearby. It's yours. System. If you want. There. You may now digistruct a sand skiff from any catch Futurotic machine. Before you go off to meet Captain Scarlet, though, you must return to me.
Oh, really? I see how you are.
I have no reason to call you back. I just enjoyed your presence. Captain Scarlet has been tracking the treasure of the sands for several years. You should sail out to meet her in your sand skiff. Many jobs for you. You have met Jocko, yes? He is a simple man with very big dreams. He wishes to be a sand pirate, you see. I'm sure he would love it if you could give him some piratey prosthetics. Teeth, peg legs, things of this sort.
Selling a few things that I don't need. Hypnosis. No, let's see. Spoiled paint. We'll do that one. Yeah, we'll stick with the rocket. Let's go have some fun. Here we go. It's just not the right one. That'll get some time. Off we go. Have to kill some stuff. Oh shoot. Gotta watch out for those grenades. Especially in those chests.
Oh, thank God! Something!
Through these.
Keep metal down!
Thank you. his teeth. Lesson. Yeah. I'll check up on him. Well, that's enough for now, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like. Really appreciate it. Bye.